The Rize One is a hybrid 3D printer. It combines two discrete technologies into the augmented polymer deposition process, which delivers isotropic strength in the X, Y, and Z directions. This deposition process combines extrusion and material jetting. The isotropic parts are typically stronger than polycarbonate, carbon fiber, and nylon reinforced parts, as well as ABS+. Parts do not absorb water and can be sterilized. This printer works with materials that make it safe to use in an office or lab. Near zero post-processing means little support removal is needed. At the RAPID plus TCT Show, Rize introduced digitally augmented parts, which enable augmenting functional 3D printed parts with digital information. Users can create a digital thread between the digital and physical part and accelerate Industry 4.0 technologies like blockchain and AR/VR applications. Using the voxel-level inkjet printing, engineers can 3D print secure information on an industrial part, in a QR code, for example. A common smartphone app can scan the QR code on the part and instantly display the corresponding digital information online. This new capability also enhances the usage of the new 3MF format for 3D printing, which carries significant intelligence on the additive part that can now be carried from the digital world into the physical world.